by doing this, it will raise awareness for everybody to join in and keep Bacolod clean. Take a look at this. This is probably one of the leading causes of why we have such bad flood here in Bacolod.
Napakitang tao, but you do it even when nobody's watching. And when you do it from every day, repeatedly, then it becomes a way of life. I cannot do the big things, but collectively, if it does a domino effect, it would work for the best.